Hey guys and ghouls, it's me, and today I got Abby's bed. It came in, we ordered it off of Amazon, and it's so cool. Okay, so it is like just awesome. Hang on, I need to fix Abby. Okay, so as you can see, Abby's attired right there. And oh my word, it is just so cool. So right there has the front and everything. Hang on, I need to change the batteries in my camera really quick. I got the batteries. So it's awesome. So it's pretty big, but I'm gonna push the review when it gets out. So that's what it looks like in the box. It says bed, Abbey Bominable, and then it has snowflake. Of course it has the light blue or the ice blue, my favorite color, more snowflakes. It has Monster High logo, Monster High with the skelet. On this side, it has a little comic thing. So yeah. So yeah, there's that. Well, up here it has the Monster High with the skelet logo thing. On the back, it has some stuff that she says. Bed is as warm as frozen toast. Wow. Accessories for accessorizing of room. Oh, okay. A scary cool TV for own personal viewing. Snowboarding channel. Visit us at monster.com for more fun games and content. It's a cute bed for Shiver. Then it has the vanity, that's the other one, Frankie. Which is cool because they're BFFs. Monster Beast, Sophie, Meet the Monster, a perfect place for Abby to relax and count yaks as she chills out after a long day at Monster High. It's really cute, I love it. And then on this side, it just has Monster High. And then on the bottom, it just has stuff that nobody wants to read. As always. So yeah, time to get it out of the box. Sorry, I just really want to get it out of the box. And I'll show you more detail. So yeah. And then in there, she's another comic thing.
It's halfway out of the box, and I love it so far.
I'm going to fully unbox it, but yeah. I don't know if this has legs, but yeah, the hell is the
cardboard thingy of her. It's attached to her pillow. So... one sec. Let me just get that without cutting the pillow. I don't want to cut the blanket either. Okay. So I got this out. One sec. Let me just cut it. It's these little thingies which holds the blanket. Okay, so it has this little cartoon thingy of her. So yeah, I'm gonna get it all the way out of the box and then I'll show you.
Okay, so I got it out of the box. The stuff. I haven't exactly put it together yet. But this is what the inside of the box looks like. I'm probably gonna keep it. So I can put it in her room that I'm making her. It's a little nightstand thing and stuff. Yeah. So time to put all this together and
stuff. So here it is, all the way out of the box, and I'll put it together.
So of course it is ice. I mean, it's kind of obvious what it's gonna be. It has ice look and feel.
And then on the sides it has all these icicles, which is really cool. I love that.
They don't go all the way up, so they're really cool. I love it.
We also have snowflakes and some lasers, and all of that.
But yeah, diary keeps falling down. Okay.
And then up here it looks like an igloo, which I really love. It has all these icicles over her head. And then her skelet, which is really cute with icicles. Then it has these trees, which are kind of sparkly, but you can't really feel it. And then on the ends, where the leaves would be, they actually have snowflakes.
Sorry about my room in the background. Hang on. This one's like not really stable. Okay, there we go. And I have like these little things which they can like click into. I like these. You really easy to put in, just like the top right there as well. See, they can just really realistically easily go in. I'm sorry, I can't talk today. Okay. So and then on the bottom, it looks like, you know, it's just, I love the way the ice looks like real ice, I love it. Of course, like, I mean, they couldn't make it not look like ice, but whatever. Okay, so the stuff that she comes with, like, they have these holes in it which you can, like, stick on, these little sticks to make them stand up. She comes with a little drink, which is purple for the glass, is a transparent purple. And it has, like, I don't know, maybe whipped cream or ice cream on the top, which is like dripping over the sides, and it has a straw. I just decided to put that up there. Then here it has a transparent green clock, which is supposed to look like ice. And it has all these drips on it. There we go. Okay, so yeah, and it has like the clock. It's like, yeah. In the middle of it, which has the hands attached to it, is a snowflake, which I love. And then on the back, it has like, it's like the battery stuff. I'm sorry, my camera isn't focusing very well right now. So yeah, okay, let's do that. Can get my light and all that. Okay, so and over here she has like a little lamp, which is really cute. It's transparent purple and it has like cover with snowflakes on it, and then at the bottom it like has these drips, sort of. Of course, it's like the stand, and on the top it has a snowflake. Come on, focus. Hang on, it's not focusing. It needs like to be darker. There we go. So yeah, that's what it looks like. Then this is what I love. It's like so cool. She has a little TV, which is white. And it, sorry, I just hit my door with my foot. It has, like, drips all over it. I think it opens up, or you can, like, switch this out. It can, like, easily come in and out. So, I guess it could be, like, a computer or something. I don't know. But yeah, like, you can switch it out with whatever. But I don't want to do that. It's, like, already awesome. It has a snowboarding channel, which is awesome. As you can see that. So, just put it back on there. Okay, so yeah, there's that. And she has her diary, which of course says, Happy Bominable, if I can get it to focus. I'm sorry, it's not very... There we go, now it's focusing. So yeah, it's basically just their regular diary look. I think that's where you're supposed to like put it. I don't know, there's like not a lot of places where you can put it. I don't know if there's like a specific spot where you're supposed to put it. But yeah. And as she said, she has a little cute bed for Shiver. Looks like it's supposed to be like cushiony in there, but of course it's like plastic. And it's white on the inside and also over the outside for like trim or something. Hang on, this song gets on my nerves. I have no idea why I downloaded it, because like it just gets on my nerves easily. So, and then the rest of it just looks like a cushion, but you know, yeah. So yeah, it's a little cute bed for Shiver. She has a pink pillow with snowflakes and all that. Yeah. Okay. Come on, focus. Hang on. There we go. Okay, there. And of course, it has like the regular dots of the snow, and it has like big snowflakes. Okay. And then I love her blanket because it's her regular like design on her shirt, although it has like designs with icicles over it. It's really cute. So that was my Abbey ice. bed review. Sorry, my thing's battery's low. I'm gonna switch it to radio really quick. Sorry about that. Okay, so yeah, that was my review on Abby's ice bed, and I'm gonna take some pictures with her in it and stuff like that. So that's that. I hope you like this review. So yeah, time to take some pictures.
When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard. We're headed for the top, we got it on lock. We'll make them say, cause there's no stopping us when we hit. The same but different, we're never gonna quit. And we'll keep rocking. There's no way I can make it without you.